think that's actually up from last year. So cracking job to the Mack Lee. But now we're going to see who's going to do the cracking job here in the Class 6s. And off the start is Ben Bailey in the stunt for number 74, Wessex. Overtaken. Now he's bushed it, now he's in the armco and now he's out of it, which leaves Ben Bailey then to lead from Steve Ford in second. Then we've got the Yates Chevrolet number 22 machine. This is in the third place.